My name is Banele Khoza and I'm an artist. So my style, I would say it's neo-expressionistic. I treat every surface as a journal. It's from within, reflecting all the time. My journey in the arts actually started very early. I think I was probably 4 or 5. I just persistently continued with it and till today, still trying. What I enjoy about illustrative work, it's not being limited to a palette. When you're working digitally, you've got this crazy hues that you can choose from. So any color you can think of. And also just working freely without worrying about the material. The only thing you can worry about is battery. You can just play as you want. So I think that bit of accessibility is great. South African graphic art is, oh my gosh.